Jose Gonzalo Rodriguez Gacha, also known as El Mexicano. He was a prominent member of the Medellin cartel, who was involved in cocaine production and trafficking. He was born in 1947 in Pacho, Colombia, and became involved in drug trafficking in the 1970s. He was known for his brutal tactics, which he used to eliminate his rivals and maintain his position of power. He was killed by Colombian authorities in 1989.